we have a mathematics question that says list the factors of 10, okay? You need to understand that when they say factors, it means numbers that can go into 10 without leaving a remainder, okay? Now, what numbers are those, okay? So, numbers here, we have 1, because 1 can go into 10 and give me 10. The other number, it is 2, because 2 can go into 10 and give me 5. The other number, it is 5, because 5 can go into 10 and give me 2. The other number, it is 10 itself, because 10 can go into 10 and give me 1. So, this here is the answer.